Welcome friends. In this video, I'm going to do technical analysis of Bitcoin and some important coins. So please watch this video complete and please subscribe my YouTube channel. Join my Telegram channel for more informative content and very useful information. Links are in this video's description. Please thumbs up the like button right now for the motivation. Let's dive into the Bitcoin chart and let me please tell you what is the next target according to the chart. This is the Bitcoin chart of 1 hour. This is 4 hour BTC chart, sorry. And let me please convert it into 1 hour. And now it is, let me please arrange this chart, please. Here you can see Bitcoin is currently is at $57,247. Bitcoin break this symmetrical triangle, which is a small symmetrical triangle in this big symmetrical triangle. Here you can see Bitcoin break down this symmetrical triangle towards downside, and after that it was pulled back from that price 50,000, and after that Bitcoin was again in this big symmetrical triangle, and now currently Bitcoin break this symmetrical triangle towards upside, and now Bitcoin break this small symmetrical triangle too, and let me please tell you what is the first target. According to this pattern, this is the bullish pattern, and because breakout is towards upside, and according to this, Bitcoin have to go to this. 59,000 is my first target. This is the immediate short-term target for the Bitcoin right now for me. And this is the first target. And according to this pattern, this big triangle, once, please let me calculate the height of this symmetrical triangle. Once we have to put on that, in that case, let me please tell you what will be the next target. 64,700 is the target of this big symmetrical triangle. This small symmetrical triangle target is 59,000, and this big symmetrical triangle target is 64,000. This is the target, and let me please show you the EMA ribbon right now. EMA ribbon is currently is at, here you can see it is at $55,750, and now it is turning into support for the Bitcoin, and this is very very good for the Bitcoin right now. And let me please hide this, and let me please show the volume. Currently there is a satisfactory volume. Here you can see a big candle, and after that I think a satisfactory volume is in this chart, and I think Bitcoin price will go up, I think so. And let me please tell you, let me please show you the moving average of 200, and this is the 200 candles moving average, and here you can see how beautifully Bitcoin break this towards upside, and after that Bitcoin is it is currently is at $55,000, and now after breakout, here you can see price of the Bitcoin is at $57,260 right now, and this is very good for the Bitcoin growth. And here you can see I think price will go up, Bitcoin very beautifully break this towards upside. And let me please tell you, I'm very much sure that Bitcoin have to hit these targets in near future, and these are my targets. First target is $59,000, and second target is $64,000, and here is the first resistance, which is at $60,000, and this is very very strong resistance. Bitcoin should have to break this resistance, after that Bitcoin definitely will go up. And this is the second resistance, which is at $61,800. These are two major resistance levels, and these are major support levels for the Bitcoin right now. Currently, Bitcoin is at $57,400, and I think Bitcoin have to move towards upside, and definitely it have to hit my target. And first target is it is ready to hit. Let me please show you my next coin, which is Ethereum. Let me please arrange this chart. Ethereum is currently is at $17,050 and $50, and it is very bullish right now. And this is the support zone for the Ethereum right now. It is at $1,650, and this is the second support right now. Let me please arrange this chart. After that, I will tell you my targets. Let me please remove this right now because it is hurdler. This was the upside trend line, and how beautifully Ethereum break this, and after that Ethereum retest this. In that point Ethereum break this upside trend line, and after that it goes down to retest this, and after that it will go after that it is going up, and it is currently is ascending channel, and how beautifully it is going to hit this target. Let me please show you. According to this pattern, our first target will be this zone. Let me please show you. This is the first target. This will be the first target. 1932 is our first target according to this pattern. And let me please tell you my second target. But for this, Ethereum should have to break this horizontal resistance, which is currently is at $1,863. This is the major resistance for the Ethereum right now. Once Ethereum break this resistance, then it have to go, it have to hit 1,932. And let me please tell you my second target according to this pattern. And let me please, according to the support and resistance level, let me please arrange this. Friends, please keep supporting me and please thumbs up the like button right now for the motivation. And this will be the second target, 2094. You can say 2095 2094. This is my second target for the Ethereum. But for this move, Ethereum should have to break this upside resistance. Once Ethereum break this upside resistance, definitely it will go up. And let me please show you the EM ribbon. Volume of Ethereum is currently high, and here you can see very big towers. And this is the indication that price of Ethereum will go up. And let me please show you the EMA ribbon. EMA ribbon is currently is at that point, which is $1,700. And now it is turning as a support for the Ethereum right now. This is the good sign. And let me please show you the moving average 200 line. Ethereum break moving average 200 line towards upside. And now it is very bullish right now. These are the targets for the Ethereum. Please note down these targets. And if you want to trade these coins on Binance Exchange, then please go to in this video's description or in this video's comment section, where you can get the link of this Binance Exchange. Just click on this link and create your account within 30 seconds. I think it will take only 30 seconds of your life. And if you want to trade on Binance, Bybit, sorry, this is the link. Let's dive into the next coin's chart, which is Polkadot. Polkadot was struggling to hold this level and downtrend line, which was at $31.4, and now it is at $33.90, and currently this is the major resistance for the Polkadot. And this is the second major resistance for the Polkadot. These are two resistance levels for the Polkadot. Polkadot is currently is in the ascending broadening wedge and struggling to break this horizontal resistance, which is at $34.22. Once it breaks this, let me tell you my first target according to this pattern. Our first target will be this zone, 37.23, and our second target according to this pattern will be this, 41.95. These are two targets for the Polkadot right now. And let me please show you the EMA ribbon. EMA ribbon is currently is at 32.75, and now it is turning as a support for the Polkadot. Volume is not very satisfactory. I think we need that kind of big candles. Currently, Polkadot having very less volume in this chart. And let me please show you the moving average 200. Polkadot break this moving average towards upside. This is the moving average line of 200 candles. And Polkadot break this towards upside. Definitely Polkadot once break $34.15. In that case, definitely it have to hit $37 and then $41 very soon. Let me please show you my next coin, which is Chainlink. I personally like Chainlink very much, and this is very good coin. And I think having very, very bright future. Chainlink break this 200 moving average line, and it is very bullish right now, and it is at $27.70. Let me please hide this moving average, and let me please arrange this chart. Volume is not very satisfactory. Once we need that kind of big towers of volume, that kind of to move towards upside. And let me please show you the first target. Here you can see this is the resistance level. $28 is very strong resistance for the Chainlink. And here you can see Chainlink is creating a W pattern. Let me please show you. Very beautiful W pattern. And this is the neckline of this W pattern. And let me please tell you the target according to this pattern. According to this pattern, Chainlink should have to hit $29.45. This is the immediate short-term target for the Chainlink right now. And let me please show you the EMA ribbon. EMA ribbon is currently is at $26.90, and now it is turning as a support zone for the Chainlink right now. And volume is not very satisfactory. We need high volume towers and need high volume in term of, I think after that, Chainlink will go up and will go parabolic, but now maybe we can see some sideways action because volume is missing in this chart. Let me please tell you my second target. My second target will be this zone, $30, 30.65 and 29.46. These are the two targets currently for the Chainlink right now. Let me please show you my next coin, which is Uniswap. Uniswap was struggling to hold this downtrend line, and how beautifully it is going up. And currently it is at 29.09. You can say $29.10. And this is the upside resistance is at $29.58. And second resistance is at $31.84. And let me please tell you my first target. According to this pattern, According to this pattern, our first target will be this trend line, and which is currently is at that point. I think this will be our first target. $31.60, you can say, will be our first target. And once it break $31.60, after that it have to go to $36. These are the targets for the Uniswap right now. Friends, please keep supporting me and please thumbs up the like button right now. This is in this broadening wedge, and but to get this target, Uniswap should have to break this upside side resistance, which is currently is at $29.50. Once it break and close overly candles above this zone, in that case definitely $31.65 and maybe $36.18 are our targets. Let me please tell you my next coin, which is very beautiful, very good coin, which is Binance coin. Binance is currently is in this ascending channel, and this is major support zone for the Binance is at $2,250, and now it is currently trading at $275. And here you can see very big volume and very satisfactory volume in this chart. And let me please tell you my first target according to this pattern. Because it is in this ascending channel, once it break this upside side resistance, which is currently is at 281, then our first target will be this zone. Sorry for that. Let me please arrange this chart. Friends, please keep supporting me and please thumbs up the like button right now. Let me please arrange this chart. Our first target will be this zone. Let me please tell you. This is our first target. And according to that support and resistance levels, our first target will be this. Here you can see. These are two targets. Currently, I am waiting in this chart of Binance coin. $301 and $311. These are the targets. Once it break this upside trend line, in that case, it have to go to $330. In that case, these are the targets. But for all this move, it should have to break this upside resistance, which is currently is at $280. Once Binance break this BNB coin, once break this, then definitely it have to hit $300, $310, $311, or maybe $330. But for our first target is $301, and our second target is $311. Let me please show you the EM ribbon. EM ribbon is currently is at $270, and it is turning a good spot for the Binance coin, and this is very good indication for Binance coin. And let me please show you the moving average. 200 moving average line candles are very far away from this line. This is the good indication. And let me please hide this. Let me please show you my next coin, which is Cardano ADA. Let me please arrange this chart. ADA was struggling to break, struggling to hold this zone, and this was $1.15, and now it is currently is at $1.22. And how beautifully Cardano break this upside trend line. Here you can see, and it is turning very bullish right now. And let me please tell you my first target. According to this support and resistance levels, this will be our first. This will be the resistance for the Cardano is at $1.25, I think so. And let me please arrange this chart. Let me please tell you my first target, and after that I will I am going to tell you my second target. Friend, please keep supporting me and please thumbs up the like button right now for the motivation. This is the downtrend line. This is the upside trend line. And how beautifully it break this. And $1.25 is the major resistance for the Cardano ADA. And let me please tell you my first target. Once it break this towards upside and once it break this horizontal resistance, definitely it have to hit this zone. $1.33 is our first target. And let me please tell you my second target according to this pattern. Friend, please keep supporting me and please thumbs up the like button right now. I think it should have to hit this zone. This will be the our second target. Let me please show you one thing. Let me please arrange this. $1.44 and $1.33, these are targets. And here you can see it is creating a pattern like cup. Maybe it will go to $1.35 and after that it will create its handle and after that it will go up. But I'm not sure. Trend is over, friend, until end, and trend is very bullish for the Cardano right now. Let me please show you some indicators. My first indicator is EMA ribbon. EMA ribbon is currently is at $1.20 and now it is turning as a support zone for the Cardano right now, and this is the good sign. And let me please show you the volume. Volume is missing. There is very, very less volume in this chart. Here you can see volume is very much missing. That is why maybe we can see some sideways action in this Cardano chart. And in, maybe Cardano will move sideways like this. Maybe because volume is missing. Here you can see volume is missing. Maybe Cardano will move like this in this support and resistance levels. Once volume comes and after that, once it break $1.25, in that case, it will go up. Otherwise, maybe some sideways action in the Cardano. Let me please show you my next chart, which is beautiful chart of VeChain. VeChain is currently is at $0.092 and it is in this ascending channel. And how beautifully it is going to break this W pattern. W-like pattern, let me please show you. Here you can see, and this will be the neckline. Let me please tell you my first target according to this pattern, ascending channel. According to that pattern, it should have to hit this zone, or first target have maybe with this zone, or maybe let me please arrange this. Let me please arrange this chart. $0.10 is our first target, and our second target will be this zone. 1.21, or you can say $1.20, will be our second target. And I think it have to move towards upside and have to hit these targets. And I think these are very realistic target for the VeChain right now. There is currently a strong resistance, which is all time high of VeChain is at 0.0988. Once it breaks 0.0988, in that case, $0.10 is our first target. $0.12 will be our second target. Let me please show you the EMA ribbon. EMA ribbon is currently is at $0.091, and now it is turning as a support zone. Volume is missing. There is very less volume in this beach and chart. We need that kind of big towers, that kind of volume in order to move towards upside. It should have this kind of volume. Otherwise, maybe we can see some sideways action. And let me please show you the moving average line. This is 200 moving average line. Candles are far above, and this is a good sign for the growth of VChain, and price will definitely go up. Volume is missing. The main thing is volume. Maybe some sideways action in VChain, and after that it will go up to hit this zone, $0.10, sorry, and after that it have to hit $0.12. Friends, please keep supporting me, and if you want to trade these coins on Binance or on Bybit exchange, please go to in this video's description or in this video's comment section and get the link of Binance exchange and click on this link and create your account. It will take only 20 seconds. And if you want to do leverage trading on Bybit, then this is the link. Thanks for the watching, friends. Keep supporting me.